just came from the All-Star game. How was that, man? How was that experience? Your second time, right?
Yeah, it was awesome. Seeing the smile on my parents' face when I was named an All-Star is something that I'm always striving to do, make them proud. So those moments there were really, really cool.
And did you get to check out the Home Run Derby, Aaron Judge, all that?
Yeah, I did. Dude's impressive. Dude's very, very impressive.
What's the key to when you're pitching against him, because he's on the Yankees, I know you play him a lot. What's the key to avoiding those results, home runs?
That's a good question, man, and I can't tell you that because it's a secret.
Right.
I don't want this video to get out and him find out, so I'm going to keep it to myself. Fortunately, I've had success against him, and I want to keep it that way.
So that's how you get to the All-Star game, keeping secrecy. So.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So here's an interesting question for you. African-Americans, like, don't play, like, not many are playing in the MLB. What do you think is the key to drawing, like, us African-Americans?
Yeah. The Players Association and MLB are doing a great job with initiatives for RBI, which is reviving baseball in the inner cities. It starts there, and I think if NCAA could do a better job with their college scholarship program, because baseball doesn't have a lot of scholarships in college, so creating more opportunities for people to have their education paid for would be huge.
So what made you choose baseball over all the other sports?
When I was younger, my parents put me in all sports, soccer, basketball, karate, football, baseball, and at age 15, 16, the high school baseball coach was like, look, if you choose baseball and focus solely on baseball, you're going to be a star. And to this day, I'm still close with him. Very close family friend, mentor, brother, all those things. And he gave me great advice, and I followed it.
And then, was there an athlete that you grew up really enjoying to watch?
A lot of athletes. In baseball, Derek Jeter, Ken Griffey Jr. Football is a big Warwick Dunn fan. And right now, I like watching Russ Wilson and all the dynamic quarterbacks in the league.
And my final question for you. So the Rays, you know, you guys got off to a slower start, but you're in position 47-43, I think. What do you think is the key for you guys to sustain it during the second half of the season?
I think we just need to continue to execute at a high level. Have faith, have confidence, because we have a good team. So do all the small things right and don't beat ourselves.
No, man. Thank you. Enjoy the rest of the event, man. Yeah.